Hey yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough. It has been way too long. The plan was that I finish at in January, and now we have like June. Wow. But yeah, that's life. So whatever. But we have one more mission I think to go, then three more missions for the epilogue, and then we can jump into multiplayer. Yep, I got some crazy replays I wanna cast, and then I will finally start to rank myself up and play Diary. I also have intended to stream at the weekend at sometimes, at least. I mean, maybe Sunday, 2 hours in the morning, something like that, and put that on YouTube as well. But we will see how that goes. Yeah, profile. I don't care. So, Solar Core. Everything normal, solar bombardment, reconstruction beam, whatever.
I have been blessed to truly get to know you, Artanis. To call you friend, not just because of memory, but through experience.
Our journey is not yet over, friend Phoenix. If we win this day, know that the glory of building a new civilization lies ahead, and I will need you to help me do it.
It is a task I greatly look forward to, but I no longer wish to be called by the name Phoenix.
Oh?
I am honored to choose my own name. It will be Talandar.
Talandar. One who bears a strong heart. A fitting name. So it shall be.
Okay. Talandar. All right.
Hierarch, it is done.
The Zelnaga Keystone is ready for deployment.
Indeed. However, the duration of the effect still deeply concerns me.
It is our only option. We must believe that there will be enough time to speak reason.
No matter what happens, if we die, we all die Templar. And I thank you for that, for your faith in me. It has been my eternal honor to serve you, Hierarch.
Awesome.
Mayor, you seem troubled by so much loss, Hierarch.
How could one not be? But the brooding you sense is only concern for the task at hand. To convince our people that they must shed what they hold most sacred.
You convinced me. I, who held the Kala above all else.
You knew the risk that connection was presenting to us.
Indeed. Though I seldom knew his possession, each was horrifying. I bore silent witness to the mockery he made of me. I cannot imagine the suffering they have experienced below. The release they must yearn for.
Can you sense the hope, Matriarch?
I do. If we succeed, we will have a new chance to forge the unified society we strove for on Shakuris.
We will preserve the traditions of the Nerezim. They will not be forgotten.
In time, they may be. I fear losing our old ways, Artanis. But as we've worked with the Tal'Darim and the Purifiers, I now see that it is inevitable. Traditions must change as we do. A day may come when we leave behind the Shadow Walk, just as you have abandoned the Kala and the caste system.
That is the price we must pay, to become truly one people.
So I have come to believe.
Awesome. Oh, Colossus. Hi! Let's see. Yeah, Colossus is good. Carrier's awesome, Arbiter's awesome, High Templar's awesome. That's good. Very nice. Okay. That one could be also quite useful. But yeah, I think I stick with the current setup. That should be fine.
You have surprised my people, Hierarch. They knew little of the bravery of the Templar. Some,
are even impressed by it.
They have fought nobly, Alarak. I am honored that they stand with me.
They admire your conviction and brutality.
And if we are victorious this day, will they continue to stand with me?
If I will it. But now is not the time to muse upon future things. Not when my vengeance awaits.
Okay. So I think we will start with the mission then. Let's see.
The keystone is ready, Hierarch. We await your command.
Kerax, open a channel to our entire fleet. I will address the Templar.
Okay.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now, and those corrupted on the surface below. Our kind once stood as stewards of a galaxy full of promise. In our pride and division, we failed that sacred charge and fell to ruin. The Kala, designed to bring unity, ultimately only aided those divisions. Its hope was a lie. Today, that lie must come to its end. And with it, our prejudice and arrogance must become a thing of the past.
Very good speech. I should have turned up the volume a bit. My bad. I'm sorry. Okay. So the most powerful army is made from a variety of units that can cover each other's weaknesses. I think you only need Blinkstalker, but well, that's obviously not true, but you get the pun. Yeah, so I have no clue what this mission will be like. I have played it, but it's so long ago that I don't remember anymore, so. But you'll see. You'll see as soon as the bar is full. Come on. There we go.
Keystone is in place, Hierarch. Will require time to charge to its full power.
The Narazim stand ready, Artanis. We will hold the northern entrance to the temple.
The Purifiers and I will secure the southern approach.
And I lay claim to the primary battle line. Amon shall know my wrath firsthand.
Ah.
All my forces will ensure the Keystone's safety and provide for our defense.
Around us. But what of the Golden Armada? Disabling the side matrix delayed their return, but...
Amon will bring the full might of the great fleet to bear against us. That is no doubt. But we shall not break. We are the Daylong, united as never before. Entaro Adu.
Okay, so first things first, because that was so bad. I mean, I was able to understand something, but not all, so.
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
Yeah, whatever. So that's okay. I could need... Yeah, I definitely will need to expand ASAP. So... Okay.
The enemy approaches. Narazim, ready your war blades. We shall hold the line.
Yeah, I will help you. The thing is, my allies are so bad. They are so useless. Later on, at least, that they will need my help. So I need a strong army to be able to help them, and I think I will stick with carrier, mass carrier. Tempests are nice, but carrier I think are better.
Amon intends to lay siege from all directions.
Yeah.
Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
Okay, I need my skills. I don't know what exactly I do need, but I need something. Immortal to the front, please. Yeah, push Alarak, push him. Push him hard. Oh yeah, you like that? Okay. So as you might hear already, I have more energy than ever before, because my disease is handled quite nicely at the moment. Bam! There you go.
Zerg detected approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness.
Phoenix, Talendar, sorry, will do it. Protoss shields are awesome as well. Come on, Talendar, kill them all, slay them, and he retreats.
Wow.
I thought there's an attack upcoming, but apparently it's not the case yet. Let's get another... that thing? I think immortal carrier, that could be nice. And I have quite some shields with the barrier. I think I go with that. Come on, my opponent. Now you strike. Oh yeah, I can't get a carrier. What's going on? Highlands, it's never bad. There we go. Attack! Oh yeah! Wow, Alarak.
Powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
Yep, I see. No problem. Let's try that. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that looks so good. Oh, that looks so awesome. Yeah, that was quite some damage. Yeah, all bases under attack. I don't care. How about you kill those?
You claim to save your people, yet here you stand, a butcher.
Can she please shut up?
Desolation awaits.
That would be so nice, please. Just shut up. I think. Oh wait. Oh yeah. Immortal. The hotkey I. If I'm not mistaken, is quite bad. Six more. Then we are fully loaded and ready to go. There's another attack coming. So let's slay all of those units. Tanada OP! Protoss! Woo! Do I have the pilot upgrade? No. Okay, whatsoever. I don't need it anyhow. I'm okay. I think I could get... you're okay, Talendar. You're completely okay. Although everything is itching, it's still... yeah, it's great.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attacking the Sphere of Doom. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
Yeah, right!
This vessel...
that was the difficult
...serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
That was the mistake. So I won't be able to get pilots
now. The enemy
now.
Is sending a torrent of forces down the central path.
Yeah, what's
the Tal Darim will need reinforcements.
I'm here already? Tassadar? No, not Tassadar. Artanis. I think it's Artanis, not Tassadar. Okay, more carrier to the front. Please, bases under it. That's no problem. I think I should get. Yeah, I should get 4 gates, some more pylons.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone.
Yeah.
They must be repelled.
Oh, more ships. Okay. Come on. Uh-oh.
Wait.
Let's help here. Let's help there. This base shall not fall. Okay, looking good. Looking good so far. I might lose some units. Sometimes. But we should maybe kill that. Yeah, I need more carrier. I also need more upgrades. That's a lot of baloney here. Hey. Let's get some cannons here. That should be the first priority target.
Weak, powerless, submit!
The Spirit of Dune has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Pylons can no longer be called down.
Yeah, I don't need pylons being called down. What I do need is a lot of good stuff in my army.
We are poised for victory. Let us proceed.
So as long as they don't die, I should be fine. Yeah, let's get one of that things. Then a cannon here, then a cannon there. Oh, wait a second. And a cannon there. No, that was wrong.
Okay.
That one. No! No! I'm so bad.
Warriors, a stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm. And we shall resist them.
That's how we do it. Some zealots, zealots are awesome.
This warrior awakens.
Okay.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
That's not a problem. As you can see, carrier supporting our allies. Very useful. Oh wow, okay, I get it. You wanna play like that? Okay, we can do this. No problem, Talendar will kill you all. One carrier to rule them all. Not sure if that will be enough.
Yeah, it should be.
Come on, attack. I need more pilots. You should retreat. Come on. Yeah. I see the problem. I got it. I totally got it. If you could kill the Colossus, that would be awesome. Yes, my
army.
Yeah, pylons will finish up soon. So that's completely fine. You're halfway done. That's good. This immortal has to go back. This carrier has to retreat. That one has to go back. That one has to go back.
Where there was one salvation, now all shall be
consumed. Okay, it looks like I need to split forces. Wait. Okay. Oh no 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 no! Oh no 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 no! That's now nasty. That's very nasty. How do I do this?
Your ally's base is besieged. Oh. The primary entrance has been breached. The Tal'Darim have been overrun. Reinforce their position immediately.
Yeah, I got it. Oh no, another system went down. What? But it's still got a fighter in the front.
Space-time bombardment is offline.
Well.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
Yeah. We got it.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. We're attacking two entrances at once.
They just were about to... Oh, wait. Oh, no. Okay, you go down there. You go there. Yeah, Talandar will be enough to do that. I think
we should.
Oh yeah, upgrades. Very important. I do indeed need upgrades. So I can get those buildings here. Yeah. I think I need to do that. Uh-oh. Keystone is under attack. If I will be able to defend it, I don't know. It's totally fine. Carrier overpower. Wow! Mutalists! I hate those units. So we get another pilot there. You know what? I could watch
it. Nope, I am detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
I am prepared, as you can see. I should use the time to... Oh wow, Mothership needs to go down ASAP. No, my Energizer! Run! Could you please...
Let's proceed.
Wow! That force. So, ground units, go back. I got it. Okay. So, some of those buildings, some cannons. Should be fine. What's there? Oh wow! Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. Okay. So we will go there and then there.
We will make this universe as it should have been. Perfect!
Try again. As you can see, Protoss in this campaign is not that difficult to play. Carrier are quite powerful. Oh, I could, however, maybe need some buildings there. Yeah. And whatever they kill, I can just remake because I got so many resources. Holy, look at that. Pew pew! Upgrade complete. Awesome. There's not much to do for me. Yeah, there are some opponents attacking the Purifier Protoss. Whatever. Oh, they're making the Mothership. Nice. Oh no, I can't have Talandar any longer. No.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
Hey, his name is Talandar now, okay? And you know? Oh godness, that's so disrespectful. It's like people calling me Axel instead of Alex. That's so disrespectful. You shouldn't do that. Oh no, no pylon! Run! The only problem I got with this army is it's so immobile.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances. Resist them, brothers.
I don't know how, but I think I could try to split forces like that, and then use the solar bombardment. Campaign. I think that's a rival strategy to attack. I hope it is. So far it's looking like that. Whatsoever, let's retreat. I don't want to lose all carrier because that would be very useless. Maybe my move was quite dumb, to be honest.
The Narazim situation grows dire. Our Nexus has taken heavy damage.
Yeah,
we need your help, Hierarch.
No. I need to protect the Keystone first. That's the most important thing here. And of course my bases. So, screw pylons. Come on! Maybe it's not that easy. Yeah, my move was just so dumb. It was so stupid. I should overcharge those units. Yeah, I lost.
I'm sorry, Hierarch. I am unable to hold the line. I must fall back.
The golden armada. A shining symbol of arrogance.
Oh wow, that Nexus.
It's holding
strong. For now. No, the Golden Armada.
I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight, Hierarch.
Yeah. People. I'm not sure if I can, so. I mean, I have only carrier here. I'm taking some heavy damage. My Nexus went down. Okay. Huh. Now it's getting difficult. Because I lost one Nexus. Oh no, our pylon! I have lots of other problems here, to be honest.
Our defenses have been breached, and our Nexus is under attack. Where is your promised aid, Hierarch?
I have no intention
to die for this cause, Artanis. If you cannot protect me, I shall not aid you.
Lord. Shut up. It's looking quite bad. To be honest. Oh wait.
Our pylon is under attack.
Maybe. But I'm not quite sure. Oh wow. Okay. Oh wow. Don't use the carrier. I'm not quite sure. The one move was so dumb, almost cost me the game here. But I think I still have a chance. Banelings are very bad. Oh no! They get through. Okay, everything dies. The carrier. Wow! Oh no!
Ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun.
The core is
going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
You have done enough, Rohan. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Ha! I get some shield batteries. They could be helpful. They should be helpful. They should be so helpful.
Their blood is on your hands, Artanis.
Yeah.
False savior.
You're completely fine here.
Means their death.
They can't win.
Hierarch,
carrier are too powerful.
I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
Yeah.
We will hold Karax. We must.
We have to. It's so important. Oh no! Oh wait, let's kill those units. Oh no! Let's go back. Okay, never mind. They are so fast. Oh no! Energizer, please help. Yeah. I think we are fine. That's looking very good for us. Protoss! Woo!
The keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
No, no, we got it. You're fine. You're completely fine. We won. GG. I mean, it looks like it's looking bad, but to be honest, it's looking awesome. Oh wait, no, the. Uh-oh, they are attacking the keystone. The stupid zealots! Okay, we lost. Stupid zealots. Wow. You know what? Screw that. Reload from the last checkpoint. Stupid zealots. Okay, the zealots, they spelled doom for us. Everything else was fine.
The keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us.
We need to kill all the zealots. Come on. Kill all the stupid zealots. I don't see the zealots. That's
our
the problem.
Pylon is under attack.
So maybe. No, it's not. Okay. I don't know how we can solve this situation. Maybe I have to load from another checkpoint because all those zealots are so.
The keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
So kill all the zealots. Kill all the zealots.
Our pylon is under attack.
I don't know if that works or not, but you have to do something. I don't know. Does it look good or not? No, I don't think we can do it like that. Ah, that's so sad. Okay, I need to load a further checkpoint. Because that's not looking too good. Man, okay. The last few seconds are really difficult. So here we are again. This time I'm not doing stupid stuff.
Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
I also need to make sure that I don't lose that nexus. Because then it's quite easy, I think, but using that was not really good.
Let us proceed.
So how long?
We are poised for victory.
We should still be able to do this, I think.
We are ready.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances. Resist them, brothers!
We need here that nexus. This needs to survive somehow.
The enemy comes in fury as a
base
under attack. So let's go there and then there. Then use that and go there. So looking good for now. Yeah, our pylon's under attack. So many archivists.
Our defenses have been breached, and our nexus is under attack. Where is your promised aid, Hierarch?
I don't know.
I have no intention to die for this cause, Artanis. If you cannot protect me, I shall not aid you.
I get it, okay? It's just a very heavy attack. So.
The golden armada, a shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
So I need to defend the Nexus.
Command.
As well as get as many cannons as I can.
Our pylon is under attack.
Another pylon. I'm losing some ships. That's not good. There are lazy probes somewhere. Okay. No, I don't know about this.
Your warriors have engaged.
It's looking very bad somewhere.
Victory.
Your ally's base is besieged.
The northern entrance has fallen. We must reinforce the Narazim's position immediately.
It's too late whatsoever. Seriously. The shield battery is a good building, but is it good enough? Look at the cannon. Went down immediately. So now I have one more chance to build stuff. At least a little bit. I need to build more. So shortly before I could use the bombardment.
Their ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
You have done enough, Rohana. The keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Oh wow, I lost so much. So many units died. I didn't notice at all. Well, that's GG.
This warrior awakens.
I was busy A-moving, like
their
a dumb nut.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcanus.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
We will hold, Karax. We must.
So we need some salads. It's almost done. Almost done. But we need to return.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah. Can we do this? I don't know. It's looking so bad.
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
But we still need to defend this.
This
is so bad.
Base is under
attack. Your allies' base is under attack.
Base is under.
Can we hold strong? I don't know. I really don't know. Keystone is so under heavy fire. He's so bad.
This warrior awakens.
Oh, not again. It's so close.
Artemis, I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight, Hierarch.
I don't know.
For our people.
I don't know how. How I should do this. It's really difficult. It's really, really difficult. I mean, they say I should differ the units. Yes, of course, but...
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
I'm not losing hope currently, but... I'm losing carriers. That's a problem. Zealots are a problem. So many zealots. It's such a joke.
Artanis, I must retreat. You have to carry on.
I still had some army left, but maybe I need to. Okay, I have an idea. It's very difficult. I don't know how you should do it on the normal way, so I will have to.
The keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is merely upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
To kill zealots, attacking the keystone. There are the zealots. I don't see them properly. I don't know if that's working. Maybe. I just think the zealots are the problem.
Artanis, I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight, Hierarch.
No.
For our people.
I don't know. I just don't know. It's so damn difficult. I think... I will need some colossus against this. Colossus could help. It could help a lot. So let's try it.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
His name is still Talendar, not Phoenix. There are lots of units and buildings built for this little probe, but I can't help it.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances. Resist them, brothers.
I just don't know which I should hold first. That's the problem. Okay. Solo bombardment. Use ASAP. Okay. Yeah, that's a problem. Some carrier need to go there. Okay. It's way too many units. Okay, where's the little pro? You know what I could use? The Arbiter.
Golden Armada, a shining symbol of arrogance.
I should have used the Arbiter.
Let your pride be your downfall.
Whatever.
I'm sorry, Hierarch. I am unable to hold the line. I must fall back.
No. If they attack all my good buildings, I wanna get up when that's...
The northern entrance has fallen. We must reinforce the Narazim's position immediately.
Yeah, I'm about to do that. Now I can get the Arbiter. and some colossus.
Nexus is under attack. Where is your promised aid, Hierarch?
Yeah, there it is.
I have no intention to die for this cause, Artanis. If you cannot protect me, I shall not aid you.
Yeah. I get it, you have lots of problems here.
Step.
So the stasis field should be useful for us. If he can hold this, I don't know, it's looking very good.
All expertise is yours. Your field is stable. Your probes are under attack.
Yeah, probes.
Lead the way. All expertise.
You need some probes.
Beware, vigilant.
Sad that I can't cloak those buildings. But whatever. I will use the freeze now at some point. Now, right now.
Gods, their ships are diving headlong into the Spear of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
Okay.
You have done enough, Rohana. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
Maybe I can do it now. But I save now. I mean, that mission is so difficult.
Their blood is on your hands, Artanis.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
We will hold, Karax. We must. Our expertise is yours.
So, separate, divide and conquer. That's how we do it. Divide and conquer. It should work out quite well. Or maybe not so well. Okay, let's return back.
The Keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us.
So,
do not lose hope, brothers.
Now they can't go up that ramp because it's blocked. They need those spellcasters. To get as much time out of that as possible. Freeze everything. Yeah, I should have used the orbital way earlier. That's the way to go. Look at that. Orbital is so good. Yeah, that's looking good.
Artemis. I must retreat. You have
what?
To carry on.
How? What? I don't get it. It looked so good.
The Keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us.
Yeah,
do not lose hope, brothers.
I don't know. I really don't know. This is under attack.
Your probes are under attack. Your allies' base is deceived.
Yeah, the cellars are the real problem. Maybe I need to use the cellars as a shield so that they can't attack the Keystone. I don't know if that's virtue or not.
Artanis, I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight, Hierarch. For our people.
Oh, it's looking so bad. I don't get it. Where do they... I mean, everything is frozen. Everything. Am I freezing my own units as well, like in Brood War, or not?
The keystone is nearly charged.
Enemy units.
Victory is nearly
yeah,
upon
that,
us.
That's the
do
thing.
Not
enemy
lose hope,
units.
Brothers.
Not mine. Only enemy opponent's units are frozen. I don't know how I could do this differently.
Artanis, I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight, Hierarch.
It's not working whatsoever. I don't get it, that's so difficult. Huh. Strange, very strange. Maybe I got too many carry and they are overkill.
Their blood is on your hands, Artanis.
False savior.
Your defiance means their death.
Hierarch. I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
Yeah. We will hold Karax. We must.
Yeah, we must. Right.
Proceed.
Now the freezing begins.
The keystone is nearly charged. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
So far, the keystone is looking okay. Do I have it now? Is that now finally the key to victory? Freeze them all to death. So now I'm out of energy. I can freeze once more. There. Yeah, you need Arbiter in this mission, I think.
Artanis.
Come on!
I must retreat. You have to carry on this fight.
Oh, finally!
For our people.
Okay. It was difficult. It was really difficult. But okay. Yeah, that's
Hierarch,
totally how it looks like.
The keystone is ready.
Sure.
Pull back to the keystone! Let them come to us! Solendis! Hear me! Solendis! Templar!
yourselves of Amon! Sever your nerve cords!
No. We are one in the color.
Without the color, what will we become?
Free. Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors. Rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
Ah, done. That was really, really difficult. Wow. Okay, so I think that's it now. We will see us in the epilogue missions. And yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye.